Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we are playing, I actually forgot what we're playing exactly, but yeah, we'll just take all this sweet stuff for you, night vision, okay, and we'll start. Yeah, this is, I'm pretty sure it's 82 rooms of parkour. Possible, right? There we go. just do this. Like, my bad. I could just do here, then there, then I could jump up there. It's not really that hard. This one is possible because other people have played this map so far, so I mean, yeah. Okay, a few more tries. I feel like there's a barrier there. There. once I'm done with this map, I'll check it out. Okay. So, wait, let me see. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4 and up 1. No, it's not possible. How is it possible? Two. it's a head jump. Wait, how am I supposed to get up? Like, is that possible? Let's see. One, two, three, and up one. Yep, it's possible. Why? This had to be possible. I'll tell you why, because it's supposed to be like that. Okay, I can't fail this anymore. Okay, this is easy. This part here, maybe probably this part. it's a corner jump. I hate corner jumps. Especially if it's a corner jump like that. Have to make it to that stone block, and now should be easier. I hold shift, and I got onto the ladder. Okay, so let's see. Like anyone would do that. Why is there an arrow pointing that way? Slash game mode 2. I feel like that Glazed and Terracotta should each have different powers. Like for instance, Red Glazed or Terracotta should let you have fire resistance. Black Terracotta will allow you to have night vision. This one, I'll make an episode 2. fact that it was a corner jump. Okay, let's see here. So, 1, 2, 3. That doesn't really matter, but 1, 2, 3. It's like 4-block jump. Well, too bad. Okay, this one is... It seems pretty easy. Oh yeah, this one should like give you something like water breathing. It should give you all the effects of the... Alright, I think I know what to do. This is what I'm supposed to do, so...